What about this one? Huh? Canelo a plan.
Ah, dude, you gotta. That's a no-brainer. Canelo's gonna retire this guy.
Really? Retire him?
Yeah.
Why do you say that?
Plant. I don't see nothing special in Plant. All he does is run. He gets hit way too damn much. And he, and Canelo is a fucking a knockout. You know, one of those punches is gonna hurt Plant. So Plant better put on his best running shoes he has on because he won't be able to take those shots.
I remember you and Plant getting into it.
Plant's a pussy. I'll tell you that much.
Why?
All he does is talk shit, but in person he's an internet banger. He's an internet thug. All he does is talk shit on the internet. Worried about shit.
So you?
I'm not worried about him.
No, you're worried about November 13, a week after their fight.
I'm worried about November 13. You know?
Who are you fighting? Do you know yet?
I don't know yet, but I'll
doesn't matter. Anybody
doesn't matter
can get it. But 154, you're moving up.
54, yeah.
You fought. You turned pro at 40 or 47?
I turned pro. I actually weighed at 37 when I turned
wow.
pro.
Wow.
Yeah.
37.
I fought at 54 before 56.
Okay.
But, yeah.
Well, you're a very, very talented fighter, and I think if you're healthy, you're good for anybody.
Yeah, I tell people this thing. I'm older now. I think different. I eat different. I'm healthier now.
You gave Crawford the best fight, and yeah. Let's be honest, it was your first fight back with one leg.
Yeah.
And you still went 11, 12 rounds.
Yeah, you know, he beat me. He was a better guy.
Yeah, no, he was. But I'm saying you gave him a good fight.
Yeah, I gave him a good fight.
Listen.
A lot of people, I'm going to tell you this, a lot of people think that a loss means you're done.
No,
a loss just means
not.
That you learn from your losses, your mistakes, and I'm coming back stronger than ever, and I'm motivated, bro. I'm motivated, yeah.
Muhammad Ali had losses. Mike Tyson had
losses.
The best of the best. Sugar Ray Leonard, Sugar Ray Robinson. Mayweather lost in amateurs. Everybody loses. Yeah, there's nobody that never loses. Lomachenko lost.
You have to learn how to get back
come
from
back,
losses
yep.
and learn from your mistakes.
That's why I respect Wilder. Because he lost and he came back gunning. He didn't lay. He wasn't gun shy. He wasn't.
That guy's a beast, huh?
Monster. I don't like Fury. I'm not a fan of
no.
Fury. I like real people. You're real.
Yeah.
Nate Diaz, your brother, Ryu. Gervonta, real people.
Yeah.
He seems like he knows how to play the medium.
Yeah, I mean, I don't know. I don't know him personally. I like how he fights, you know. Him and Wilder do that. When that fight came on, dude, I was fucking
five,
jumping up and down, bro. That's fireworks.
Five knockdowns.
That was a good ass fight, you know. Even though Wilder lost, you know, he still gave his heart out. You know, he's a warrior. He left it all in the ring.
That's
so,
it.
Nothing but respect to him, dude.
That's
and I've actually met him before. He's a really cool dude. And I just wish him the best of luck, you know.
Hey, I want to see Andy Ruiz and Fury. You know Andy?
Yeah.
That'll be a good one. Focused Andy?
That's my boy, yeah.
Hey, focused Andy Ruiz against Tyson Fury. Do you love it?
Yeah, that'll be a good fight. Andy Ruiz, he's fast, dude. He's fast.
Fast hands, he could crack. Man. And he weighs like 290, 280, 270.
He can bang, too. So.
Fury's a beast, though.
Yeah, but how would he deal with Andy's height? Because he'll have to crouch a lot.
I think he'll work his body a lot with that jammy ass in the body. I think that would slow Fury down a lot, and he'll go,
I'm saying, Fury will have a hard time leaning on him too.
He's too small.
And choke him.
Yeah.
He like.
How you been though? You been good?
Shit, been crazy busy. So check this out. I had a baby.
Yeah,
it's a lot of work. It's a lot of work.
Yeah, it is a lot of work. I told you. It's a blessing. Baby's a blessing. Yo.
It is a blessing. I love it. But I'm saying it changes your life.
It and does then, for the better.
Then Jose, check this out. I went running with Manny. I ran with him up in the hills. My knee is still messed up. It's like
it's all in your mind, bro. It's all in your mind.
I could relate.
You can tell me, bro. I have pretty much. They said I was already walking, and I'm running. I went to run this morning. Check this out.
Boss,
it's all in your leg, bro. It's all in your head, bro.
It's true. No, you're right.
You know, it's all in your head.
Hey, I can't wait for you to win a title again and just.
Yeah, I'm gonna win.
It'll
a title
be a movie.
Yeah, for sure.
Can't wait.
That's what we're doing.
Well, I'm happy. Everybody was asking me where you are. Everybody wanted to know.
No, I've been training.
I know.
I was out in camp in Washington. And my brother was here, so I finally got here. But no, everyone, when I came back to the gym, everyone thought I had just stopped training. No, bro, I told you,
I walked in here today, you look at you 149.
Yeah, dude, I'm in a different mindset right now. I'm here to
stay,
I'm here to win, I'm focused. And you know, I just want to be the best, you know, so that's what I'm gonna train to do.
How old are you now?
29.
You're a baby, man, you got many years, listen.
29.
Your brother's what, 24?
25.
I have him on the pound for pound list. He's the only guy on my pound for pound list that 24. Doesn't have a title. 24.
I'm 24.
How are you? I thought it was 25.
But he's doing great from day one. Look at that.
Amazing. He's a great father as well. And you came into the game a little late with the kids, huh?
I've been busy working.
Yeah, but that's good, bro. That's good, brother.
I just want to give a shout out to everyone that's been out there supporting me, you know, been hitting me up, waiting on my comeback. You know, thank you guys, thank you all for supporting everyone, supporting BENAVIDEZ, my brother, everyone. We love you guys, but if it weren't for you guys, we wouldn't train, you know, that little extra support, you know, give us that more hunger. So thank you guys, I appreciate it.
There you have it, Jose BENAVIDEZ. Follow him at Jose BENAVIDEZ 92?
Jose BENAVIDEZ .92. No, Jose BENAVIDEZ .92.
Why do you have a new Instagram every week?
No, bro, it's because someone hacked into my other one. I wasn't able to get it back.
Why are they hacking you?
I don't know. So I haven't been able to. That's why I had to make the new one. So.
All right, well, make sure to follow you.
I want
to
thank you, bro. I want to thank you, honestly, for being
here. You never need to thank me. I'm just me. Everybody else is Hollywood.
Yeah.
If you can, yeah, thank you. You know what's crazy?